You will be okay. Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dimitri. But once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay. And last for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it? No one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Whatever scum remains in defense of each building.
Yes, Commissar.
You heard him, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall. We must all play our part.
Come on, let's go! We're talking enemy here!
them back!
Towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist Reich. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment.
Let's die with our hands around the throat of the enemy.
your gun! Then we'll fight!
Here we scream
all! I fire the Panzer Spear!
Through the doors.
Es
Es wird Zeit! Los jetzt!
Sowjetische Truppen!
Scraps. We should push on to victory.
A bloodied heart on the fascist empire will soak deep for the last time. Up there, on the balconies.
These animals over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades in the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory.
Our contagious empire will soak deep for the last time! On the balcony! Up there!
Thank you.
can make it, my friend. You always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.